So 3 days ago, we had a half moon on April 30th. We had a perfect half moon. I'm once again facing south. It's about 5:45 now on May 3rd, 3 days later. And the moon is a gibbous. Now, if I hold my moon globe up next to the moon, I wanted to see if it would still match. And what I'm seeing on my ball, my model of the moon, is that most of it is lit, but that little edge is missing. And that's exactly the shape that it is in the sky tonight.